Grazia. First, let me thank Chris and Ibu Kari and the Indonesian Embassy for this opportunity to learn the language. And at the same time, forced me to learn a little bit about Indonesian history and culture. Now, when I was doing my research, I found out that Rosian Anwar, a well-known journalist, who just died 2 years ago, at the age of 90, was impressed by our own Rose Rizal's The Ultimo Adios. So this one is a Movisi Rose Rizal Palawan Kemerdekaan Filipina, Seorang Edi Marajo. So he didn't translate the whole 14 stanzas. He just translated 4 stanzas, which he thought was very appropriate at that time in 1944 at the Battle of Surabaya, when the Indonesian soldiers were fighting the Raj for liberty. So on December 30, 1944, he recited the Indonesian translation over the Indonesian radio. And he also published the translation in the Jakarta newspaper, Asia Raya. So now I'm just going to read to you 2 stanzas, the first and the last. And you'll have to forgive me if I'm not able to do the right translation, because I just did this last night. So here it goes. Selamat tinggal, anak tercinta, kesayangan mentari. Mutiara lautan timur, kehilangan yang hilang. Dewi kau jiwa raga kepasrahan, dengan rela hati. Andai ku lebih indah, dari sigar, dari utuh dari ini, kan ku serahkan jiwa pada waktu kebahagiaanmu. Selamat tinggal segala yang dilengger di jiwaku, yang sanak saudara tanah saya terkubian dirampasi. Syukurilah menakhir hari-hari tertindaskan. Selamat tinggal engkau yang asing dan manis, sukacita dan sahabatku. Selamat tinggal orang-orang yang kucintai. Mati hanyalah, dan ini.